Hello everyone, I am Priyanka of CMRIT EC department, here in front of you to showcase all of my achievements that I've earned after joining CMRIT. Let me start off with this one right here. This one's from a Karnataka State Muay Thai Championship that I won, and also I've actually had the most number of gold medals in that tournament. And this is from a All India University level karate tournament that I played. Although I came second, I'm still very proud of it. And this one is another karate medal that I earned. It was at the state tournament. And this is from my club fight and grading exam that happened at the Institute of Eight Limbs, and I was awarded this medal for that. And this is my Waco India National Kickboxing Tournament that happened in Telangana, and I won this event. In my finals, I had a score of 3-0, and these two medals are my prize possessions right here. These two are my Waco Indian Open Kickboxing Tournament medals. I participated in two events and I won both of them. I actually had a knockout in the final round as well. And then lockdown happened, and these two are my most recent medals. They're from the Karnataka State Kickboxing Tournament. And these two are from my international as well. These might not look like much, but I had to train a lot for these. I had to train 6 hours a day sometimes. And because of that, I had to miss a lot of classes. I missed a few internals as well. But the CMRIT faculty and the sports department were kind enough to help me cope through the journey. They even reconducted the exams for me, and they made sure I coped with the other students as well. And last but not least, I'm extremely grateful to my family and my masters, Puneet and Vinod Kumar Reddy, for bringing me this far throughout my journey. And thank you for giving me this opportunity to showcase all of my achievements and expressing myself. Thank you.